Doppler stages. So this first stage is where I'm going to be picking up the gold armor that basically counts as all four upgrades. So that'll be fun. Now what these upgraded ships do is varies from the slot, but it just enhances existing piece. Alright, so with these right here, I find it easy just to dash with them. It's a nice fair dash. Spice. Alright, so this is where things are going to be tough, because I don't always make this Yeah, that was tough. Not an awful lot. Is it still coming out? Just pressure on this guy. Which is possible. Nice. And of course, Zero's gonna build a double. Alright. So, through the magic of video editing, I got back to this spot. Full weapon energy, full hit points. Yeah, make sure you're full weapon energy, full hit points before you try and do this. Run around like I had to edit out. Okay, so just a list of what this armor does now. I'm going to sit here for a while. You see it's gradually charging my sub-tanks, one click at a time there. So now I get two dashes in the air. Damage is either reduced twice as much, or the flashy part of the shield lasts twice as long, I forget. And then the head upgrade, I think, is what gives you the hyper thing. So this is like a special weapon that acts like it lets you just shoot charge shots. But I never wind up using it. That happens. Okay, so time for the elephant boss. Now, you want to try not to kill his tusk, or it'll fill the bottom of the room up with acid. tusk. Strategic use of the field weapon. So when he comes down, you can jump through the tusk. Hit him. That's always nice. There's an ivy. Just ignore the rest of it. Push it off. Stage down, a couple more.